All right, out here in Sands Villa, WMA, pup land, around Jessup, Georgia. I'm in the swamp. What I was doing, so I was up there in that ladder stand, or climber, right there, in this tree. I was up about, I don't know where that limb is right there, that multicolored limb, so what is that? It's about, I don't know, 25, 30 feet, something like that. And about an hour and a half ago, hogs came out. Let's go find the first one. Oh, there he is. Okay. Sow. That sounds a pretty nice little sow right there. Ain't too bad. So I shot her. And they all kind of scattered off that way. She came down through here. And so I think I shot her about right there and then she rolled. I don't know where the blood is. But I was right up yonder. Right about there in the middle. Yeah, see, I had that tree right there covering me, but it didn't work out like a plan because I couldn't get high enough over it to see too far. But anyway, so I shot her. Not too bad of a sow. And then about 10 minutes later, they came in again. From down yonder that way. That's where the sow is right there. And then they came in from here. I got one little pickle stick. That's some blood on that one. In the head. Tried to shoot both of them in the head. But he dropped immediately. Started kicking and rolling. And that one's, you know, I was up right about there. So that one's a lot closer. That one's about 20 yards or so, 15 yards, and that one's maybe about 20, 25. Anyway, got some bacon. 10-4.